it looks like you like to fight too. I think you're interesting. Fight in many unique battles. No matter which scenario you choose, there'll be plenty of great battles. Even my grandkid appears.
Grandpa, why are you in a place like this?
Huh? Who are you? I get this feeling that we're alike.
Jeez, Grandpa Hercule said the same thing. In order to turn you back to your adult form, wait, you're not a child anymore.
I give up. I'm not your grandpa, and I wasn't turned into a child.
This is hopeless. Fine, you're not my grandpa. I'm going to go on a great adventure. An adventure to turn my real grandpa back to normal. Right, let's go!
Let's go!
Grandpa and I will take care of this. Everyone on the Earth being controlled by Baby. Hey, Grandpa, hurry up and do something! The battle is starting. Be careful, okay?
Goku and the others return to Earth triumphant, having gathered the Dragon Balls scattered in space. However, Earth has fallen under Baby's evil hand. They stand alone to stop Baby's sinister ambitions and to save the people of Earth.
Vegeta, not you too!
I will destroy each and every Saiyan.
Goku! Take him out!
So, it seems not everything will be a tough
one. I was hiding inside Boo when you planted your stupid
You're pretty smart, Hercule.
Die!
Oh, shucks! I'm not scared or nothing! I'm the world's strongest! The end of the Goku that will be fighting on my behalf! Goku, go get him!
Once I defeat you, I'll get those eggs out of everyone!
They can't be removed once.
We should be able to get you out of Vegeta! He can expel you!
You want to...
Sort of impressive until you see this body. His power's incredible. I have to go to Super Saiyan 3.
Nice try. Y'all get got.
Just you watch! Man, it's been a long time since I got so excited! He's better than a Super Saiyan 3!
Just try it!
This isn't good! Is that it? This small body can't take Super Saiyan 3 for long!
So, you won't die so easily, eh? Then you get to suffer first!
You can fight after all!
Kill you with my own hands! Before you die, I'll show you the difference between the evolved Turtle race and the primitive power of the Saiyans.
You're fighting me now!
Are you sure you're a match for me? Good. Start up your board. So now I'll destroy you instead.
There's no chance for you.
Give up!
I will destroy anything evil! Take this! Turn it chocolate! No chance!
Keep coming back until I defeat you!
You are persistent. It'll take more than persistence to defeat me.
Yeah, right. This time I won't lose.
Disgusting sin! I will kill you with my own hands!
Well, is this what you wanted to see?
Well, you have the right attitude.
Take this!
Safe, at least.
What's this? It's over already.
Now, I think it's time to get down to business.
There's no holding back now. It's time to settle this once and for all.
This time, I really will kill you!
That's funny. As big as you are, I thought you'd be tough. I can't feel baby at all. It's finally over.
Whose actions, Baby's plans are crushed. Peace returns for the moment.
Resurrected from the underworld, 17 has become stronger and now blocks Goku.
Looks like you were having fun while I was stuck down in hell.
So what? I'll show you what hell is really like. I had hoped for so much more. I know all your moves.
You know, my moves! Don't be so sure! So, you think you know all my moves? We'll see about that. What's going on? He's taking my attacks, but there's no damage. I have to go Super Saiyan 4!
Ah! You're pretty strong, but you don't know about Super Saiyan 4.
Take this!
What's this? It's a throwaway.
Hurry and try it. Since he was called an evil dragon, I thought that he would be kind of mean, but he's nicer than I expected. The battle is starting. Be careful, okay?
Goku and Pan continue on their travels to collect the scattered Dragon Balls once again. At that time, they meet one of the Shadow Dragons, Nova Shenron. Having felt Nova Shenron's strength, Goku's heart starts to pound as the fight starts.
It seems I might have a good fight with you.
Interesting. You seem confident in your skills. Let's see. There's something very strange about his energy. By the way, where did your negative energy come from?
When Piccolo regained his youth and power, you're predictable.
Yeah. You can fight after all. You can fight after all. Looks like you can do it. Is that it? That's nothing.
That's the Super Saiyan 4 I've heard so much about.
Yeah, I am. And now, not even the heat of the sun can hurt me. Let's get started.
As you wish.
Not bad. You're the faster one here.
So it seems.
But I...
Hold on, get ready to catch me then.
What's this? It's over already?
Take this! No use! Prepare yourself!
No!
There's the time!
Good, Nova Shenron.
A new battle! Hurry and try it! Omega Shenron's strength is greater than any of the guys we've faced so far. Do your best, Grandpa! The battle is starting. Be careful, okay?
Omega Shenron, the most evil dragon that reigns over the Shadow Dragons, appears before Goku and the others. Neither Goku nor Vegeta's techniques were effective in the face of Super Omega Shenron's overwhelming strength. However, they're betting on a secret recovery to win.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Kakarot.
Let's do this, Vegeta.
Weaklings are still weaklings, no matter how many you have.
The real battle begins now!
Their power is unbelievable!
It's like the whole planet is shaking in fear!
Can you surpass me, I wonder? You're not so weak on the road.
Take this, my new finishing move. Shine.
Go for it, please. Keep trying.
Dragon Thunder! Someone like you? Ridiculous! Where are you looking? What's the matter? Finished already!
You can't dodge it! You handle it, a Super Saiyan 4!
This guy dares to challenge me.
Super Saiyan 4 isn't enough? Darn it!
What's wrong? I thought the real battle was about to begin.
Vegeta, take my place. What? We have no chance of winning. Yeah, I know. But what else can we do? We have to use the fusion, Kakarot.
Wow! Dad and Vegeta did fusion.
Where are you looking?
Hey, Trunks, what's fusion?
I'm over here.
Fusion. I see.
I want to know what fusion is. Come on, tell me.
Can you surpass me, I wonder?
View? Shun? Ha!
Who's there? Who are you?
I am neither Goku nor Vegeta. I am the one that will defeat you!
Whoa! My grandpa and Trunks' dad became one guy?
They did it, and they're so strong now!
Of course, he's got the power of Goku and Vegeta.
You can't dodge this!
All right! Come on! Look at him! Yeah!
Where are you looking?
Oh,
finish him!
Whoops!
I think it's time to end this shit, man.
Finish!
Try to keep up, Slowpoke.
Vegeta are in trouble. Now there's only one way to defeat Omega Shenron. Goku gathers the last of his power and entrusts Earth's fate to an extra-large spirit ball.
So, you're alive!
I won't die until I've defeated you!
Fight.
This spirit bomb is the last hope of everyone on Earth!
No! Captain! You were dead! You can't do this!
Looks like you can do it! You're not all that after all.
Where are you looking?
Hey, King Kai, can you hear me?
I sure can, Goku. All ready to wrap things up with the spirit bomb, eh?
It looks like it's not enough.
What?
I don't think it can beat him. I've got all Earth can give. So, I need to gather energy from across the whole universe.
Energy from the whole universe? That's an amazing idea, George.
Please, King Kai, hurry! It's the only way!
Okay, I'm on it! And West Kai! Listen up, guys! Here's the deal! We really need your help!
People of the universe! Lend me some of your power! Now, whisper it to rise up into the sky!
I have a trick up door!
All.
fought some really incredible opponents, but it's finally over.
Ah, Grandpa! Well done!
What do you mean? My Grandpa's dead!
I'm looking for the Dragon Balls. Do you know anything about them? Anyways, you seem strong. I wonder who's stronger, you or Master Roshi?
Although, you and I have the same smell. I like you. Next time, we'll fight as hard as we can. Later then, bye-bye!
He's not Grandpa!
The fierce battle for the Dragon Balls is over. After a long battle, this is the end. However, if there's an ending, there is also a beginning. Next is the start of the Dragon Ball story.
It looks like you like to fight too. I think you're interesting. Fight in many unique